This should be an interesting battle. I only have two cohorts of infantry, and Flavius' son Julius as commander. Carthaginians overran the port from villagers, and that needs to be retaken in the name of Rome. So this should be fun. Not a lot of options movement-wise, just gonna have to lord them out. Oh, actually...
General!
I dropped the ball there. Can't get them down. Light infantry and town militia. Probably wondering why I'm advancing so slowly. Not in the habit of wanting to lose a lot of men in battles, because reinforcing them is going to be a bit of an issue. Also, it's bad to lose men in battle.
General is running away. This is no way for a leader to behave, but in battle, it's beyond belief.
Attack quickly! Quickly!
here. Now he flees the field like a coward. Great gods be praised! The enemy general is killed! Fear makes a home in our enemies' hearts! Amazed at such a victory! The day is ours!